Spokane is increasingly gaining national attention. Sunset Magazine says it's a top Northwest game-changing place to live. The magazine, among others, are intrigued by the city taking steps to incorporate air quality sensors, solar panels, and smart metering into its urban planning.
We really, I think, are in a boom town right now. And when articles come out talking about how great we're doing, that makes me feel great.
But Spokane isn't done yet. Tonight, the city council is discussing an ordinance that would waive building and construction permit fees for solar energy systems and electric vehicle charging station projects.
If you're going to install solar panels on a project that you're building or put new solar panels in your house or electric charging stations, we charge a permit fee too. We're going to waive those fees.
Waiving those fees saves about $50 to $75. But that's not all, Stuckert says he'd like to see to encourage people to install charging stations.
I was on the phone with Tesla a couple weeks ago, and they have a new program where they partner up with construction groups and with cities countrywide, and they'll offer you as many charging stations as you want and not even charge you for them.
The only catch is the charging stations would only be compatible with Tesla cars. Stuckert says this is just one way the city is already making itself attractive to new businesses looking to relocate.
So there are companies that talk about moving here specifically because we are a zero landfill city. Or we produce energy when we burn that garbage out at the waste energy plant. There are other companies that are interested in locating near it and using the energy from it.
Amanda Roley, KREM 2 News.